Music fans, maybe you saw artists like Hank Williams Jr. or the Sex Pistols play at the iconic Longhorn Ballroom just south of downtown Dallas. It closed in 2019, ending a run of almost 70 years, but it got new ownership and it just reopened.